yo, my man. Yeah. Yo, my man. Yeah.
Here is a look at one of the many blinds on the property. As the guys get food out, Kurt and I get our things situated in the blind, getting ready for our next hunt. It didn't take long for the animals to start moving, and soon Evert spotted a herd of waterbuck approaching.
There's some waterbuck coming in. Whole family group, like lots of females and one big bull.
Knowing there is safety in numbers, it doesn't take long for more animals to start approaching the food. So many different animals at the food, one needs to be careful to not only get a good shot on your target animal, but also to make sure there are no other ones in front of or behind it. Waiting for the perfect shot can test the nerves of the most seasoned hunter. What an awesome animal. Nice job, Kurt.